Well, first of all, I'm just so looking forward to coming to Alaska again. I've been there twice, but both times I've only been to Fairbanks. I've never been to Anchorage in my life, so I'm excited about that. It's Saturday, November 6th. It's a one-man show that I do. It's about a 90-minute affair, but parts of it actually seem longer than that. We turn it into a giant lodge meeting, Travis. I teach you the lodge salute and the lodge oath, and some of you probably already know the man's prayer, but I'm going to teach the others anyhow. And then I just give you all kinds of advice. Some of it's just short and quick and to the point, like anybody who thinks machines are better than people has never owned a pull-start lawnmower. Other stuff is how to do handyman projects. I also give you advice on how to get along with your wife or how to avoid her if you're not getting along with her, how to raise kids, how to get through life, how to enjoy life, how to get past the government, all that kind of stuff. So it's a big deal, but mainly I want you to know that all of the money for the tickets is really it's a donation to KAKM. It all goes to them. It's not going into my pocket. This is just our way of supporting the Red Green Show up there and supporting the great work that they're doing.